Save it for the big hill.
They're all big Go high. Go high on him. I'm almost there. I gotta take a breather. Huh? He went around. He missed the split. Unless he wants to come back. There we go. Last little bit. You got it, baby. Lightweight. Oh, I got it, buddy. I got it.
Sure?
Yeah. I U-turned, right? Pivot turned. That shit's fucking slick. Whore. We just had a little bit of a run out of being fine. Bitch. Two gold.
All right. Well done. run.
You finished. Let's go. That was hard work, huh?
No, I got... There's that damn cheater.
What'd I do?
Going all the way up them roads and cutting across the hills.
Oh, y'all got stuck in the way.
Bullshit.
You know about how I went up and back?
Yeah, you went like 7,500 foot out of the way.
I went straight back, though.
Yeah, because of that drill.
Yeah.
My eyes, dude. I got hit so many times with
honestly,
fucking...
if you two weren't there, I don't think I would have seen this to go up.
I didn't either, until I was already halfway up the damn hill.
I would have not. There was no marking, and then I see him halfway up the hill, and I was like, was I supposed to go there? So I just shot the way.
That hill, the big hill wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be. Once you got on it, it had good traction. Where's the other two at, you think? No, the other two pro.
Two gold, silver, bronze.
Oh, y'all had it fucking too easy.
I got off on that gold section and got hung up and couldn't get out.
Oh, that was you at the bottom of it trying to... I saw you down. I was like, what is this dude doing? Then you went... You cut too far and you never see it where it said go gold that way. That's why you went around.
Yeah, I went back, though. I went all the way around. It cost me like 2 miles worth, but I went back to the bottom and did it the right way.
Yeah, because he said if you didn't, he'd just put you in silver.